Customers are constantly reaching out for better solutions from your support team. It takes very little to swamp up your help desk with tickets. For a self-hosted plugin, it's essential because your server space will run out eventually. Fluent Support has a great way to solve this problem. With its manual workflow feature, you can close or delete tickets, remove ticket tags, reassign agents, and even trigger outgoing webhooks to connect third-party automation plugins or CRM software. To get started, simply head to Fluent Support dashboard and click Workflows. Hit Add New Workflow, add a name for the automation, select Manual, and click Continue. In the next page, you can select the workflow actions. First, we'll add a close ticket action. You should keep the response from and fallback agent fields empty for manual workflow. Then click Save. This will close the selected tickets if they are open. The cool part is you can layer actions on top of each other inside one workflow. So, if you want to remove tags, then backup tickets info over to your CRM, and then delete the tickets, you can do it all with one workflow. For adding or removing tags, we'll select the Add or Remove Tag action, then we'll add a Trigger Outgoing Webhooks action. For outgoing webhooks, we have to add a URL and configure the data that will be sent. Lastly, we want to delete the tickets after storing the backup. Just add a Delete Ticket action and toggle on the Draft button to publish your workflow. So, let's recap. First, the workflow will close the selected tickets, remove their tags, and backup the data to the CRM database using webhooks, before deleting the tickets from your support dashboard. Now, let's check out if our workflow's working. Head to the tickets page and select a ticket you want to run the workflow on. You can choose to run it on multiple tickets from the bulk actions menu. Click the workflows icon and select the workflow you created. In case your workflow doesn't show in the icon list, just perform a hard reload of the ticket page. A pop-up will come up with the actions you set for this workflow. Hit the Run Workflow button. This removes the tickets that we selected. We'll check if the data is synced to our CRM. Nice! We know for sure this will make your everyday ticket management much simpler and smoother. Let us know in the comments how you're using automations for daily support tasks. Until next time, happy serving!